Let me just show y'all this hairline. It's freaking amazing. Mind you, this is the way it comes, like.
Just know if I had it my way, you would be priority, not sacrifice. But right now.
Hey guys, it's Kay, of course. Welcome back to my channel. So the wig I'm gonna be showing you is from Diva Wigs, y'all. All the information for this wig will be listed in my description box down below. But let's just hop into this video. All right, y'all, so this is the wig from Diva's Wig. And I think this is about, honestly, I'm not even gonna lie to you, hold on. I think it's about 20 inches, yeah. This wig might be 20 inches, but as you can see, it is already pre-plugged and the knots are already bleached. Thank God, because I have been getting all of these wigs that already come pre-plugged and bleached that your girl then lost her touch when it comes to bleaching knots. And I already bleached two wigs and I messed up the knots, like I over bleached it. So I'm very thankful that this wig already comes pre-plugged and the knots already come bleach. I think this is HD lace, if I'm not mistaken. All the information will be listed in my description box down below. But as far as the construction, they give you two combs right here. I normally cut these out. They also give you a comb in the back and they give you the clips for your elastic band to go into, which that should come in a box. Yeah, it did come in a box. And they also give you, what is these? The adjustable strips. So, let's get started. So I just want highlights, like brown, kind of like highlights going throughout this wig. So we are going to try it out, you guys. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on my wig head. So this is what it's looking like. This is what I will be using today. And basically, like, it's like, it says it's a frosting tipping cap. So basically, this is what it looks like. It was $2.99. I got this from my local beauty supply store. And this just makes it easier if you don't want to do it by hand. So in this kit, it came with this little plastic. It almost reminds you of a shower cap in a way. So they give you this. They also give you some gloves when it comes to bleaching. And they give you this little stick thing, and this is basically to pull out the hairs when you put the cap on, because it is little holes that is in this cap. I don't know if you can really see it correctly, but it's holes in here. So I would recommend you brushing all the hair to the back. I just feel like it's going to be much better if all the hair is brushed to the back. So now that the hair is pulled to the back, you want to take the cap and you're going to just go ahead and put the cap right on. Just like that. And I'm going to go ahead and secure this cap as well, because I don't think it's going to tie. I mean, I can try to tie it. Yeah, I'm just going to secure the cap. I might speed up this process, but let's see, let me see. So that's basically what it looks like. So like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and speed this process up.
Yeah.
I wish I had more time in the day. Just know if I had it my way, you would be priority, not sacrifice. But right now I'm caught up in this way of life, way of life, way of life, to make sure that my future right, future right, future right. Hold me down, the payoff coming. Ooh, why I always feel like I'm on a time limit, fucking moonlight, all in my business. Studio, I spend the night, and it only thinks.
So now this is the moment where you need to apply your bleach. I'm going to be using my Clairol Professional Pure White Developing Cream, and I had this in 30. And then I'm going to be using my Clairol Professional BW2 Mixing Powder. So, yeah, these are the two that I will be using to bleach the hair. I'm not sure if I'm going to tone the hair yet, but if I do decide to tone it, I'll let you know what products I use. But so far, I'm not trying to get it blown, y'all. I'm just trying to get it to a point where it looks like brown, if you will. So I'm gonna go ahead and mix this real quick, and then I'll be back.
Thought he was good when he beat the cancer. He was sick afterwards, I thought that was standard. Sometimes I wonder the fuck am I praying for. My mama hate, I question the Lord. It's a higher power, I believe in that. I question where he put that evil at. Why it be tragedy, where all my people at? When we the main ones in the churches, tithing offering your car payment, while the pastor Mercedes been swerving. Damn. But maybe I think too much. Maybe I close my eyes and I dream too much. I just can't be gullible, girl, I've seen too much. But I don't wanna lose you though, cause you mean too much. I wish I had more time in the day. Just know if I had it my way, you would be priority, not sacrifice. But right now I'm working on it.
I'm gonna have to like get up close because I don't really know if y'all can see the color, like, that good. But the thumbnail, or if you follow me, matter of fact, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll be able to see this color really good because I just posted like a little video on my story. But let's just get into this hairline first of all. So this is what the hairline is looking like, and I did not do anything to the hairline. Y'all seen what I did, and that was the only thing I did was color this this wig. But this is what the color looks like. I feel like this camera is not giving this color any justice at all because it looks absolutely beautiful. And I think that I did a really good job. I know I'm like so close, but and even still, like, oh, there it go right there. But look at that, y'all. It really came out really, really nice. Definitely came out how I wanted it to come out. But now that I did it and it turned out amazing, I feel like I want to go back and add more in the back. Like, I want the highlights to be all over. And I think that I want some to be like a lighter blonde and some to be like the color that I have now. So I don't know, I might do it. I say I'm gonna do a lot of things and I end up like I never do. So I probably won't, but it's just a thought. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoy. I hope that you learned something from this video. Yeah, the little that cap, it definitely works and it's so freaking easy. So if you're looking to do this look, or if you get this wig and you want to do the same look, definitely go to your local beauty supply store, purchase that cap, or I'm pretty sure it's on Amazon. I'll definitely link it in my description box if I find it on Amazon. I'm proud of myself. Like, I did so good. Like, I know I did other color that was like so much better and like more popping, but this is a technique I never tried before and I'm like super excited about it. And then this, like, I wanted y'all, hold on. I wanted y'all to just see how this is just like popping up. Like, all right, it's time for me to go. Bye, y'all.